back, guys, to flattening my hair. And also, this will be also a Q&A. I have my computer over here, and it is basically putting on a filter where it will ask me different questions about myself that I like a Q&A, basically. So let's start. What's my favorite animal? My favorite animal is either a dog or a cat.
I love dogs.
Dogs, I think, actually.
Yeah. Dogs are my favorite animal.
My second is cats. I don't know, I love all kinds of animals. I also love turtles. Turtles are just awesome to me. What's my favorite color? Since I was very little, purple, so obviously purple.
I just unplugged my Alexa. Okay. Just gonna do that.
How old am I? I'm 10. What do I want to be when I grow up? I actually want to be a teacher, I think. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 12:51 p.m.
How old will I be in 15 years? I'll be 25. Oh, if I could be any animal, what would I be? I don't really think I'd want to be a dog because, I mean, yeah, but then also, you know, just depends. I think I'd actually want to be a bird.
I don't know why.
I want to know what it's like to be able to fly.
But I love being.
Or I'd want to be a turtle, actually. I wonder if y'all have ever seen me with straight hair from an iron. I don't think that you have. Yeah, you haven't. This video, it's probably like in the morning or like at night or something like crazy. Or like, I didn't really do my hair that day. I'm definitely gonna have to do a video, maybe today, maybe I don't know. If, sometime this week, definitely. Well, I have some free time, like while my mom's in meetings or something. It's in my head, I don't know. What's my favorite app? My favorite app is... favorite app. Either YouTube or Likee. Maybe even Instagram. I don't know. This is like a really hard one. I love a lot of apps.
So I haven't put heat on my hair. For school ended. And not like end of the year, like finishing fourth grade, but like, I got you name right.
What grade am I going to? I'm going to fifth grade. What year was I born? I was born in 2010. When's my birthday? 2010, 2015. Wait, June 23rd, 2015. June 23rd, 2010. Gosh. Now I'm 10 years old. This head looks nice. I want it to be longer. My parents say that I need a trim. Do I need a trim? No, because I'll straighten my edges together. Probably really bad.
Ponytail, maybe.
Oh, curly ponytails. Well, French ponytails.
What's my favorite hairstyle from an iron? Straight. What's my favorite natural hairstyle that my hair can just form into? My hair doesn't really form into anything but wavy. As you can tell. In most of my videos, you can just see my wavy hair.
So, I'm going to tell you one thing really quick. I'm going to turn this off.
Alright, basically. To have your hair straightened or like curl the best is having your hair used to the heat. My hair had gotten really used to heat because I would do it every day before school. Because I love wearing my hair straight. This is actually my mom's old iron. Quarantine, my hair has gotten untrained to do so many things. My hair was trained to do this really good. Not anymore, apparently. My hair was trained to go straight. Not anymore, apparently. My hair was trained in so many things. My hair was even trained to do a good ponytail. Good, I can do my hair. My hair is really trained, apparently. Alright, the thing I hate, though, is when my hair gets untrained. Alright, and right now I'm having like a panic attack because my hair got untrained. And now I'm just hate it. Sorry, I had eggs and I had a lot of pepper and a piece of pepper was still on my finger and I just breathed it in. And if I smell pepper, you know, I'll sneeze. Like, it's not like I'm allergic to it or anything, you know. I'm actually not allergic to anything, but if I smell it, I'm gonna sneeze. And I just smelled it, so yeah. This in my head, I don't know what to think. We announced to the ground and poured out a rain stick. Made me tell you to love you to be alone. I'm going to school today. I'm actually really nervous about next year because I'm going to fifth grade, right? So not fifth grade year, but middle school year. First year of middle school. I have never gone to a school where my mom hasn't been with me, or where a parent has not been with me. Everyone's been my mom. She's a teacher at my school. Every school I've gone to, she's been at, other than daycare. And I obviously don't remember really a lot of daycare. I remember seeing pictures. The thing I remember was liking my daycare's carrots. Even though I hate carrots, I loved their carrots.
Oh my gosh. Their carrots were the best things ever. They had cooked them and then like put some kind of like seasoning on it, I think. Now I remember. I also remember seeing like pepper and stuff like that in it. Oh no, I forgot what my daycare was called. Alright guys, and don't worry, I am a 10-year-old who has used an iron when I was 7. Alright, so I'm used to getting burnt. I don't like getting burnt, but I'm used to it. It happens to me every single time I do it. My dog has burnt me before. In my hair, and usually every time I get out of my hair, I get burnt. And I said, oh my gosh, this might be the first time ever that I actually remember not getting burnt by this iron. And so I know, my sister lets my dogs in, and my puppy Rocky, he's a maniac, but I love him to death. He jumps on me and it presses my hand down onto the middle of the iron. It's like the iron was like this, right? And my hand went through and went. Oh my gosh, I cried. I'm surprised I even made it to school that day because it hurt so bad. I had spoken way too soon. I also know how to straighten my hair really quick. Let's go pick up everything. Yes, I turned off. I want for some earrings today. Thanks. Okay, which ones? Pearls or these? I want to try on these. I've like never seen myself in earrings like this. I've also never worn. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. I love these. Organizer, so I try on my hoops. I want to try on my hoops. I want like an actual occasion to wear my hoops on. But like I have, like why am I going to wear these hoops at? Other than like the Winter Wonderland ball. Find the end of the thing. Oops. And then, oh my god. Something to wear these hoops on. Okay. I need some excuse to wear these. I got my first day of school outfit from how many years ago? Two? I mean, I'm surprised it still fits me. But that... actually not bad, actually. Alright, we're in it today. So, I will see y'all later. Bye!